There are many veterans like me here at Silver Wings. I just happened to be your main instructor this year. So I had the opportunity to torture you. In fact, for me, this is a dream life. To teach what I have experienced and learned to my fellow soldiers. To be a man on the ground, not just some aging fat cat with a little bit of glory.
This is your honor.
This is my honor.
Send you as a gift.
You make me feel strong again.
Actually, 有句话我憋在心里很久。一直想跟你说，可怎么也说不出来。
我看你甭说了，
我必须得说。这一年我抢了你好几次钱，让你没面子。我知道你心里不舒服，但如果时间可以倒退的话，我想我还会这么做。
因为我们都是军人，打胜仗是我们的使命。
其实我心里最清楚，没有你就没有特种，锅盖头就是瞎折腾，没有对手的军人是最寂寞的。因为你的特种营，所以锅盖头才有存在的价值。你在，所以我在；特种营在，所以锅盖头在。
这次红箭咱们又是对手，其实我心里挺高兴的。我先提醒你啊，我会打起12分的精神迎接你的训练。
好，我现在就正式的接受你的挑战。
我可不会那么轻易被你打败。
好，那就战场上见。
那就战场上见。
不过战场见之前，你得先陪我办件事。
嘿，你还自拍，你跟个小姑娘似的。
拍照为证，
还行不行？自拍，我就是
行证据。
行，好，
下一个。
你该磨皮了。
行了，
照没要，快点。
This is Saika, right?
Hey, boys, it's a little late to be out, isn't it?
On our six, on our six.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I don't know who you are or what this is about, but we're soldiers from Americo. We're taking part in the Silver Wings competition.
I think you guys need to stay with us.
Help!